My name is Beth Heitkemper, and we are currently at Columbia University Medical Center in the School of Bioinformatics, and I'm a student in the School of Nursing, and I'm researching diabetes self-management interventions. When a person is diagnosed with type 2 diabetes, a lot of times they will need to change a lot of their behaviors, including lifestyle changes with their food habits and their exercise habits. And so I'm interested in finding the best solutions for people who are really struggling with making those changes. I'm interested in this research because not only is it such a huge pressing problem for the general population, but because behavioral change is really hard. I'm from Seattle, Washington. I definitely wanted to get into research because my mother is a health science researcher. Seeing her career while I was growing up was really inspiring, and learning about all of the amazing discoveries she's made and watching her present her work, it's just always been something that I really thought was amazing. I wanted to study diabetes because growing up I had a friend who was a type 1 diabetic, which is fairly different than being type 2, which is what I'm studying. However, there are a lot of similarities, and the self-management behaviors are very similar that people need to learn. It was always fascinating to me to hear her struggles and to try to support her in the best way possible as a friend. And so, I think once I went through nursing school and realized what a huge problem this is for so many people, it really became clear for me that this was the area of focus I wanted to study. So I was motivated to pursue a career in research because I did an amazing internship at the National Institutes of Health. And after that internship, where I realized that I was interested in pursuing this as a long-term career. Actually, what's so fascinating about the research that I do is it's so typically not in a laboratory setting, which is what most people think of as where a scientist works. And for me, I am on any given day, I'm in 3 boroughs of New York City, running out to health clinics and interviewing patients for the research study that I'm participating with. I guess the myth of the lab scientist doesn't really hold very true for me. Day to day, I rely very heavily on my slew of computers. I'm very technologically challenged, so it's really funny that I have a bunch of different ones that I use regularly for different things. Yeah, I mean, aside from my different army of computers, I really just spend time with people. I do a lot of interviewing, whether it's in person or by phone, and interacting in research teams, and I really like that aspect of it because what I generally liked so much about nursing in the beginning was working with people and caring for people, and so it's been really rewarding to find out that that aspect doesn't go away when you choose to do a career in research. So I'm working on a research project right now. It's a project that helps people better manage their diabetes. The preliminary results look very promising, and so my dissertation will be an assessment of the readiness to translate this research into everyday clinical practice.
Yeah. All right, very nice. Yeah.
It never gets boring. This career in research is the most intellectually interesting career you could ever hope for. You are taught the tools to look at the world in a completely different way, and it's the most fascinating career I think you could ever hope for. I look at some people's jobs and I hear about jobs that my friends do, and they're so bored. And so I do feel very lucky a lot of the time. I would like people to know about type 2 diabetes and people who are struggling with managing this very long-term scary disease is that it can be done. And even though it might not be an easy road from A to B, I think that the way that we'll be able to do this is by coming together and supporting everybody. And I'm very excited to help people feel like they can do it.